A child is in the hospital tonight after being shot in Winter Garden. Officers arrived at the intersection of East Bay Street and 11th Street just after noon, and that's where they found the victim lying in a front yard. Police have not released the child's age, but we are told they are expected to be okay. Several people were near the scene at the time of the shooting, but investigators say they have been uncooperative. If you have any information, you are asked to call Crime Line immediately. That number on your screen here, 1-800-423-TIPS.